let you know, next time you go and buy a record and you think you're really alternative and groovy and everybody is into the alternative charts, remember, it's just like the other side, except it's a bit stranger, you know?